Have you heard the joke about the ophthalmologist comedian? They get cornea and cornea. Will Flanary is an ophthalmologist, comedian, social media influencer, and as of May 2020, a cardiac arrest survivor. No joke.
I just went to bed that night and I woke up in the ICU like 3 days later.
Like most survivors, Dr. Glockham Fleckham, that's his online presence, doesn't remember much. Lady Glockham Fleckham, AKA Kristen Flanary, will never forget that day.
While I was doing the chest compressions, he started turning blue and purple and...
Kristen did chest compressions for 10 minutes on Will, the entire time being coached by 911 operator Lisa Peterson.
We instantly told her to do CPR and that he was on the bed. So I was like, well, we just got to go from there, do the best we can. And I remember that she was amazing, and it just seemed like it was forever.
She was counting to 10 with me just over and over and over to help me keep pace. And I was thinking of that Bee Gees song, the Staying Alive beat, to try to keep myself on pace as well.
Keep going, okay, you're doing good.
Yep, just kept counting with her, making sure she was doing the compressions. And you could hear that she was actually working.
1, 2, 3.
Doing the compressions over the phone, you could hear it.
7, 8, 9, 10.
That CPR, there's no doubt, I think, in anybody's mind that she saved his life. Because without her doing that effective CPR, his brain would not have been perfused.
Kristen not only did chest compressions, she did 10 minutes of chest compressions.
On a hot summer day, just a little over 2 months after his cardiac arrest, the Flanarys, along with Will's mom and dad, met most of the team involved with restarting his heart.
This is so important to me and to Kristen, to be able to thank all of you. Just because you just don't know, like, how many lives that this affects.
Today, because a quick-thinking spouse and multiple trained professionals completed the chain of survival, Will Flanary is alive to tell about it, to his kids, to his parents, to his wife, and to anyone who will listen.
Just how important it is for everybody to learn CPR. Like, that's...
And don't forget to laugh every once in a while. Drop!